Now, when you're doing your preventative maintenance on your duo scrubber high pressure, it's going to be kind of the same thing as your low pressure. You're going to want to grease the bearing right at the bottom of the arm there. There's two different Zerk fittings. Make sure you squeeze grease into it to get all the standing water out of it until grease is just slightly coming out. Make sure you wipe everything off so it can't get onto any of the media. Check the powder coating, check the frame of it, check the arm. Make sure the shafts are working. All cylinders are connected, all pneumatic is kind of tucked out of the way so that nothing can get caught because it is a moving part, obviously. Make sure your high pressure fitting is not leaking. That's very important. You're going to want to check your B pads, your actual media. Make sure it's not missing any of the fingers or anything. And you're just going to do the same thing on the other side. Check the media. You don't want to be missing too many of the fingers. You'll be pushing into a car a little too much. And check the high pressure fitting right there as well.